चैप्टर 10 रीचिंग द एज ऑफ एडोलेसेंस। इट इज़ इन कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर 9 वेयर यू वी स्टडीड अबाउट रिप्रोडक्शन। सो व्हेन एनी ह्यूमन बीइंग रिप्रोड्यूसेस देन ही प्रोड्यूसेस एन ऑर्गेनिज्म। द ऑर्गेनिज्म ग्रोज अप फ्रॉम वी रेड दैट इट फॉर्म्स अ जाइगोट। फ्रॉम द जाइगोट द स्टेजेस ऑफ डिवेलपमेंट टेक प्लेस। व्हेन अ चाइल्ड इज बॉर्न After he is born, then he starts growing up. When he grows up, then there are different stages in the life of an individual. So one of the stages is adolescence. We'll read what is adolescence and what are the changes which take place during adolescence. So in this chapter, you will learn about changes that take place in the human body after which a person becomes capable of reproduction. In chapter 9, we learned about human reproductive organs. In this chapter, we will study that when a human body grows up, then when the human organs develop, then human reproductive organs also develop, then what are the changes which take place due to the hormones which develop in the body of an human being. So, adolescence and puberty are two terms which are used to describe a growing up organism. There are two children described here. Kaili studies in all girls school. She started laughing. She remarked that many of the school friends whom she met after a year had shot up in the height. This is something which you must have observed, that some of the children, when they grow up, suddenly after some time they grow in the height. If you meet them after a long time, then it appears that they have grown up fast. So some of them are looking very funny with hairy line above their hip lips. So this changes we observe when we see any human being after a long time. Growth begins from the day one is born. But on reaching the age of 10, 11 or 12, there is a sudden change in the body. There is a growth which becomes noticeable. The changes taking place in the body are part of growing up, and these changes are the changes which are the beginning of adolescence, which is a stage of development. Growing up is a natural process, the period of life when the body undergoes changes leading to reproductive maturity. It is called adolescence. So when any child is born, he undergoes changes in the body, starts growing up. The time when he reaches this age, which is called adolescence, is the age of 11 years onwards. The adolescence age begins around 11 years and lasts up to 18 years. So from the age of 11 till the age of 18, the age is adolescence. So all of you studying in class 8, you are adolescents. Since this period covers the teens, that is 13 to 18 or 19, 13, 14, 15, 16. So therefore it is also called a teenage. Now why is teenager considered as important? In girls, adolescence may begin a year or two earlier than the boys. Also, the period of adolescence varies from person to person. The period of adolescence normally starts in human beings from the age of 11 or 12 or 13. The period of adolescence may vary in different individuals. The human body undergoes several changes during adolescence. These changes mark the onset of puberty. So when there is adolescence in the body, then in the human beings, then the period of is growth is called puberty. The most important change which takes place in puberty is that the boys and girls become capable of reproduction. Puberty ends when the adolescent reaches reproductive maturity. So puberty is the age, is the condition where a human being or a adolescent is considered to be able to reproduce. Now reproducing does not mean that the teenagers can produce children and become mummy and daddy. It means puberty is the ability of the human body where the reproductive cells in the body of a teenage start growing and they acquire the ability of producing cells which can further form reproductive cells. So these are the changes which mark puberty and in